Sorry I'm late, Dee. Traffic was awful. Derek, where are you? Who left this door open? It's awful outside. I'm glad I made it home safe. I barely remember the drive. Seriously, cut it out. This isn't funny anymore. Where are you? A tub. I don't remember there being a room here. And where is Derek? What's going on? This can't be real. Okay. Wait, I was going to have a wall here when I was first designing this place. What's going on here? This house isn't right. It's my house, but it's not my house. This isn't real, right? Walls don't just appear in a house. Okay. So this is a dream, right? I can deal with this. Well, that's different. God! Okay. Hailey, you can do this. It's just like that dream you have where you're presenting naked in front of the board. Except this isn't a presentation, because I can do those. This is a weird nightmare version of my house that I'm trapped in and I don't even have my lucky bracelet. Right, Hailey? We've got to keep moving. So this is just like the tub, right? Ha! Easy, right? Why not? It's not like anything else in this house has made sense so far. This is a dream. I should be able to just make it stop. So why can't I make it stop? elevator?
Front coming in, you better bundle up. This storm is going to be unrelenting, but don't give up. It will be clearing up eventually. In other news, Main Street will be closed down this weekend for the Run for the Children 5K Marathon. If you want to get downtown, you'll need to take the 32 or the side roads. On Pearl Street, there will be a candlelight vigil tonight, commemorating the untimely death of an architect who worked in that building. Investigation is still underway, but initial reports have found no traces of foul play.
Moving forward. I must have fallen asleep at work, right? I don't remember the drive home. I don't know this painting. It looks nothing like the house. It looks like death. To do that again. What the hell is happening? Why me? What did I do?
is this happening? I just want to go home. Derek? Oh, Derek, thank God. Wait. Where are you? Derek, sweetie, where are you? No. No, I'm right here. I'm right here, Derek.
How am I supposed to live here like this?
You have to breathe.
This place, anyways. It's suffocating to be inside. So what? Am I just supposed to wander forever? Isn't there a point to any of this? I get it, okay? I'm dead. Dead. So what the hell is the point of any of this? Do you want me to do something? Or do I just keep walking forward forever? I don't know what the point of any of this is, and I just want to go home.
sorry I'm late.
Wait, no. I know what happened. I know where I am. We always talked about how we were going to install blinds to stop the TV from glaring, but honestly, we just get sidetracked during those conversations and forget to watch TV. These countertops were supposed to be stain-proof. As soon as we had them installed, Derek spilled red wine on them to prove to me that they were. Oh, we were both wrong. Is Derek still thinking about me? How did he find out? Is he still living in this house? Our house? Oh, I have so many questions and no way to answer them. There are so many things that I have to leave behind and I don't want to. Am I ready to just stop? I don't think I really have a choice. I think... Okay, Hailey. Just like a presentation, we can handle whatever comes next. Ready?